Lawrence Jr. looks really good right now.
Two-turn stagger. We'll wait for the break. And that's Burke of Ohio State on the inside. This is going to be a crowded one at the break. And it is Burke who squeaks through. So Lawrence Jr. Oh, there's a fall. Oh, this one is going to be adjudicated later on because that impacted a bunch of athletes. Two are out now. Asia Burke being helped off the track, looks like on his own power, so good to see that he's still healthy, but he did not finish the race.